Hello fellow YouTubers, Failure here, and welcome to the 14.5 episode, and I'm tired as fuck. I woke up 8 PM, I think it is, in the morning, because I had to go to the fitness center with one of my friends, so I'm tired, and then 2 hours later I have to go watch the new Harry Potter, so I didn't really got to see the stage that much today, but I had my mother text me what happened, and she only texted me like 3 times, and that's not a good sign for such a big stage, but yeah, she did her job. I thankful you, Mom. But yeah, I didn't bet on this stage because I didn't think that I could guess who's gonna win, because as you see, it was a breakaway one, and I don't want to bet on these stages because the favorites are just looking at each other. They're not attacking at all. They are waiting to the last stage as usual. But if you want to see the Danish crowns to punt euros and dollars, go watch the first or second 0.5 episode. Thanks for watching. See you in the 15 episode.